Friday recital. Tonight we hear the Sydney-born organist, David Kinsella, playing music by Rega. David Kinsella was born in Sydney in 1941 and had his early music training in that city. He went overseas in 1967, where he continued his studies, principally with Eduard Müller at the Music Academy of Basel. In 1970, he completed his diploma course and was awarded a two-year scholarship by the Basel City Council to enable him to undertake further studies, which he did at the university in that city. Since his return to Australia in 1972, he's given several recitals on the organ of the Great Hall of Sydney University, given concerts in Canberra, and recorded organ and clavichord recitals for the ABC. Next month, he returns to Europe in order to concentrate on musical activities there. In the first part of this program, devoted to music by Rega, David Kinsella is playing the organ of the Cathedral of St. Peter and St. Paul in Goulburn, New South Wales. Built in 1890 by the London firm of William Hill and Son, the organ is still in its original condition, apart from the addition of Barker Lever pneumatic assistance to the great organ movement made in 1910. This work was carried out by George Holroyd of Sydney and still operates excellently. David Kinsella begins his recital with the introduction and Passacaglia in D minor. The Introduction and Passacaglia in D minor began our Friday recital, in which we're listening to the organist David Kinsella playing music by Reger. Now, from the 12 pieces, opus 59, we hear the Kyrie Eleison. Kyrie Eleison from Opus 59 by Reger. David Kinsella continues with the Toccata in E minor and the Fugue in E major from Opus 65. Toccata and Fugue in E minor and E major from Opus 65. To end this first part of our program, in which David Kinsella is playing music by Reger at the organ of the Cathedral of St. Peter and St. Paul, Goulburn, we hear two chorale preludes, Rejoice Greatly, O My Soul, and Praise the Lord. Those two chorale preludes by Reger, Rejoice Greatly, O My Soul, and Praise the Lord, ended this first part of our Friday recital in which David Kinsella has been playing the organ of the Cathedral of St. Peter and St. Paul at Goulburn.